When I was 30, I had a blind date. My friend introduced a man to me. He had a charm smile. He was funny and popular with other people. We often went out on a date and met for dinner. He was the most popular in his company. He was so kind with other people. I say to him, don't be so kind to women. I had a quarrel with him. He said to me, forget about it. Our relationship was in trouble. We broke a fight.